8 ways to click with Quha Zono X. Click with an external button connected to headband. Turn on Zono X. Attach Zono X to headband. Plug in an external button with a 3.5mm connector. Press the button to click. Click with the Sento puff switch. Turn on Zono X. Adjust the puff sensor position. Puff to click. Click with a Zono USB receiver and an external button. Turn on Zono X. Plug the 3.5mm connector into the USB receiver. Click with the external button. Move the cursor with Zono X. Click with Dwell software. Turn on Zono X. A click menu will appear when you stop the cursor. Select Click from the menu. Click with an external Bluetooth switch. Use Zono X to move the cursor. Press one button to click. And the other button to right click. You can also connect external buttons. Click with an external button connected to a wireless adapter. Plug an external switch into the adapter. Turn on Zono X. Click with the external button. Move the cursor with Zono X. Click with Windows Voice Access. Turn on Zono X. Move the cursor with your head. Make sure Voice Access is enabled. Say click to click. Click with a desktop mouse. Connect a desktop mouse to a USB port. Turn on Zono X. Use the Zono X to move the cursor. Use the desktop mouse button to click.